Hi, it's Rod here with Greenstone, and today I'm standing at the glue station. In this process, a liquid adhesive is applied to the steel evenly and precisely. It is important that the steel is evenly and precisely coated with this liquid adhesive so that the steel will bond to the EPS later on in the process. If you want to learn more about how ice panels are made, head on over to gsbp.ca.